Hello, Melissa and Mickey here, and I want to tell you that I am just back from the Adventures by Disney Antarctica Expedition Cruise. It was so amazing. And while we were on the cruise, we had a staff of professionals from Ponant that did our video and did a summary of all of our days in Antarctica on the beautiful ship. So I want you to sit back and relax and look at this amazing video and see how you too can enjoy this amazing Adventures by Disney experience. And don't forget, contact Melissa and Mickey, like and subscribe, and it would be my pleasure to assist your family with your next Adventures by Disney vacation. You won't regret it. It's amazing. Enjoy.
Thank you. Good morning, everybody. I'm Valentin, one of your naturalists. I'm one of the ornithologists also. And here we are this morning at Neco Harbor. That's a pretty amazing place. That's a continental landing, our first landing. We are very lucky here to be surrounded by gentoo penguins and an amazing glacier that can be pretty active here in Neco. So as you can see, most of the gentoos got two chicks. They still are not independent. They do need their parents still. They are at 20-25 days old, I would say, still with the downy plumage. They don't have the proper feathers yet, but it will come a bit later, and they will start to gather into creche in several days, like 5 to 10 days. So have a look on this ice with amazing birds here. We are very lucky for the first landing. And this afternoon we'll go to Kyrövilainen. That's another amazing hotspot for gentoos, as it's the biggest colony of gentoo in the peninsula. Around 5,000 breeding pairs are in Kyrövil. So looking forward to go there.
In Kyrövil Island, so you can see around us a lot of iceberg and a gentoo colony. It's one of the most bigger gentoo colony in the peninsula. We can count around more than 5,000 breeder pair here, so it's a huge colony.
Thank you.
in Eronia Island. This morning there was like lots of fog and now it's clearer, so it's nice. And we are welcomed by fur seals and lots of Adélie penguins and also the white birds like it's Chionis. And yeah, and it will be a wonderful day. Thank you.
Thank you.